Guys, today I'm making a rainbow parrot. If you don't know, I have two of them as a pet. Okay, let's start. I'm gonna first start with gray. Open it up. I'm gonna make the claws. Okay, I'm done doing the claws. Now I'm gonna use brown and make this. The twig that it's sitting on. Okay, I'm done doing this part. Now I'm gonna clean the brush. And then I'm gonna use orange for, so it looks like the, it looks fresh. So it looks natural. Okay, now I'm gonna start on the tail. First, I'm gonna use some red. I'm gonna use marker for the tail. I'm gonna also fill it on with the other side of the marker because it works faster with the other side. Okay, I'm done coloring in it. Now I'm gonna move on to orange. I have orange. I'll color it in. Actually, first I'm gonna do this with it. And now color it in. Now I'm gonna go to yellow. I'm gonna use this yellow. By the way, this palette exists, and remember I said I have a palette of two of them. I forgot what kind of palette this is. Now I'm gonna move on to green. Now for purple, I'm gonna use this purple. It looks kind of like the tail is behind the bushes, so it's okay. I'm doing this so it looks like feathers. Okay, now on wooden, I'm gonna use this color and do the shadows on the orange. Okay, now to yellow, I'm gonna use this yellow. It says lemon yellow. Okay, now blue. I'm gonna use this darker blue. Okay, now the purple one, I'm gonna use this darker purple. It is darker. I'm just gonna mostly fill it up. Okay. And please enjoy my video, like and subscribe. Thank you so much for getting it on my videos. Bye.